Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! And down here!
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas! It is not a safe play area!
Hey, how's it going? And today we're going to be playing Security Breach. Yes, FNAF. This is my first Five Nights at Freddy's. I know, I'm aware of the other games, but I guess I just didn't like the other kind of games where you have to flip through security cameras and all that. This one's more interactive, where you can walk around and search. Almost an RPG, almost like an RPG horror or something like that. So, I played this game on New Year's, 2021, going into 2022. It took me 3 hours to figure it out, and I'm probably going to be able to just whiz through the whole thing. I'm starting over just to try to keep the video from being 3 hours or longer. There is a part that I'm having trouble with. I keep getting caught. So that's probably where I'm going to end it until I find out how to get past it. But there's a part where the stupid guitarist, whatever, you guys probably know the names, but I don't. But the guitar girl robot gets me every time when I go into the, looks like a locker room or something like that. It's like a bathroom locker room or something, and oh, let's see. Okay, so
there you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
Who are you? I kind of wonder.
I'm Gregory.
I'm Gregory.
I kind of wonder, like,
I will notify the main office.
He has a deep voice, but how does he sound?
Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
Look out the window. See, what I don't understand is, okay, the little boy was the actual cause of the whole fuck-up of the show. He fucked it up, because he hid inside the pecs of the robot, he vored him, and then he like collapse because of a stupid little boy, and complaining that there's somebody after him, but he won't tell you. And he's afraid of a security guard. I don't see the security guard like being aggressive. I mean, you got a lost kid, you gotta find the kid. I'll probably, if I was security, I'd probably be the one in the game looking for him.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
See? So where did you get that from when I was just in there? Oh, I have to hold on to it. How do you fit in that thing?
What was that?
Tutorial. I am sending you an encoded message.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
New mission. Find a button. Okay. I want these. Let me have one. You got like 20 of them on the floor. At least let me have one. Why is there a huge ass bow tie? It looks like inflatable. Is that an inflatable bow tie or something? Is it made out of rubber? And just, it's interesting how he's wearing like leather cuffs. What are you doing? Oh, this button. Okay, oh yeah. Sorry. I only played this game once.
Well done, Get Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
It's pretty dark in there.
There is nothing to be scared of.
I'm afraid
you
of
can
the
do
police.
It.
It's dark in there. When I first saw this, I was like, what is this? But actually, I found out that that charges your flashlight. But I'm questioning that, why is there a flashlight thing here when you don't get it? You don't get a flashlight until way later. Yes, I know what this is. And this, I saw this and I didn't know what it was, and I was like, huh. So I left it alone, but then after you find out that is actually Freddy's charge station. Think of it like when you put your phone over like a magnet, you know, those magnet chargers, and you just put it on top of it and the back plate just starts charging wirelessly. That's what he goes and does. That's what he
your
does.
Your performance was perfect tonight. Thank you.
Okay, I remember this.
Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best. Thank you.
The best she wasn't friendly.
I am the best. I am the best.
So that's the end of that part?
Your fans are watching you right now. I know.
Robot has an ego. Narcissist. I didn't understand what all the screaming, like, I guess the alligator was, like, in a rage or something. Just because, what, he's an alligator? But then when he's on the show, he's all, like... So you hear that? See, what is this? Is the alligator boy right here? Is he just flipping out? Like, what is he doing? just like freaking out or something. He's just going, and just rage quit. He's like, fucking here in 2042. Nah. Hear that? Just losing it. Freddy knows about all that. Okay, this one. This one she's shredding. This is the one that follows you all over. I hate her. She can rip though. They have. I wonder if she'll get pissed off if you, like, can shred better than her, and she just goes, nah, I'm just... She's not bad. I'm sure it's a human actually doing it, but... Yeah, she's the one that goes after you all over. Can you see her from here? When I first started to play it, I was all nervous. I thought they were going to just start coming out.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be given novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
Just imagine they actually have something like this in real life. It will cost them millions of dollars, though. See, this is what I understand. He's like destroying everything that's all dark. You have to pass that level. I think the last one I did was level 1 or level 2 security pass. I guess supposedly down the line you start finding them. I wasn't able to get 5. Yeah, booty. Robot booty. Just kidding. And here he is. There's probably new messages. Customer complaint. We pay for the Glam Freddy Mega Deluxe Party Package. And Freddy broke down as soon as he got on stage. We had We paid to have her at the table and sing happy birthdays. He was supposed to give her a cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund. I was like, shut up, bitch. I bet you're a Karen. But you're Karen. Okay, where was that thing? Where did I find it last time? You need a security pass to look to open
the stupid door won't open.
Oh, you are going to need a photo pass to open the door. Apologies, I assumed you had one already.
Yeah, you were.
Well, you should be able to find one at a convenience counter.
It's right here. See, he has that deep voice, and I wonder, like, see, he's supposed to be a singer, but does he have that? Does he have a voice like that or something?
Way to go, superstar!
I'm going to eat you.
I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Meat pretzels. Well, I've been bored. Okay, where did I go last time? Oh yeah, it's gotta go downstairs or something. Yeah. I'm fast, cause I'm Freddy.
Hello, little boy! If you're down here, say something!
She's down here! We have to go back!
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby.
I
feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
He doesn't take no for an answer.
You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room.
I wonder if...
I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
She can give you webs. Like, no, don't touch me. I want these posters. I want a Fazbear poster. Oh, this guy right here. That one right there, you see him later. And you don't want to see this guy, Moondrop. Okay, so... that has to go up. This way.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Fazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but... yours is a special situation.
ain't gonna be worth a shit if his power goes zero. This game is available in VR, but only PSVR. Those bastards. I don't have a PSVR. I got an Oculus Quest 2, but it won't work on it. So, yeah, but they did say, they did mention somewhere that they will have it for the other VR goggles. You can use it eventually. I just don't have to spend more money on it.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. Yeah. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your Faz Watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
I need help. Please. I think that guy, that thing right here. Let's see. Yeah, he finds you and he wants to grab you. So far I played this game, I've not gotten scared. But there was one part that did freak me out a little bit. Was later down the line, it was this guy. This thing just staring at me. Look at this guy, not the same one, but they have like a bunch of them. And I was inside Freddy. And you have to come out, I guess, or something after an elevator. And he goes, I guess he like takes you out of it or something. Or you get out of it and he goes, boom, like right away and gives you a map. Scared me a little bit. Because I wasn't expecting like someone to just be like, hey, like here. Like, it was just so spontaneous. I don't even know. Now, there is random little, like, these things, these bags. And they're kind of useless because they're just, like, hidden gems, I guess you could call it. But you have to collect them and shit. Maybe you get a percentage at the end of the game. Okay, attention kitchen staff. All food materials must be securely stored at closing. Chica has been caught eating from the kitchen garbage after hours. I hate Chica. That girl's a bitch. She's the one that chases after you and catches you. The maintenance repairs are costly and will come out of kitchen staff paychecks. That sounds like Amazon. Why would you take repairs out of kitchen staff paychecks? Like, I would sue the company for doing that. It's like, don't take it out of my check because you're a stupid robot. It, you know, doesn't have a, like, control. You're just going haywire and break shit and you have to take it out of my money. It's like, fuck you. Okay, this is where it starts. I didn't know what I was doing and I fucked up.
It's Chica.
She's right there eating trash. She's
maybe
hungry.
I could distract her with something.
Yeah, I know about this. She's the one that looks for you all day. Yeah. All right.
Okay. This area is off limits.
Shush. Stay right there. It's like, shut the fuck up. This is a damn robot. Hold shift to run. You can't run forever, though, yeah. Each location is, like, triggered by... Hold on, I'm thinking. See, it doesn't have... you don't get a map yet, but you get kind of one from the cameras. Just checking to see if there's any items left. You never know, because I went back to places and I found shit. Okay, there's gonna be a part, I think, where she's gonna chase you. Right over here. That fucking... Here it is. See him right here? See, he's just raging for no reason. No fucking reason. Here he goes. You sound bad thing, but yeah, you're terrifying. Oh! 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 Go, go, go! Move, move! Shut up. The controls wouldn't go. They're
you
fast,
found a security office.
I underestimated them.
The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols.
Okay. Well, we can't have a map yet until that guy gives you the map. Yeah, so you can't use it yet right now until you get to like an area. Yeah, so this helps you can connect
nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
See there, see that item right there? I have to come back to get that. I don't even know what it is. It's supposed to be a flashlight, but I have no flashlight yet. You don't get it until like later. Did the cup just fall down? Want one of these. Yeah, I'm aware of the hiding. You can hide in the little toddlers, strollers and shit. My mic get caught. My goal is to get that bag. Oh, fuck. Where's that bag? Where is it? Sometimes my mask doesn't allow me to like see certain things. Oh, here it is. Chica Pinata, what the fuck am I gonna do with that? She's always on you. She's the one that's been giving me a lot of trouble.
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex is now closed. Initiating nighttime.
and he goes, oh, great.
No, no! Wait, I'm still here! Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving. And try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
It's like a mall, but it's weird. It's like a mall, a theme park, and like a live show. Just because I hate that robot because she's just annoying, I don't want that. I'll take the Freddy one. But yeah, it's like a theme park. Think like Knott's Berry Farm minus rides. Maybe they have rides here, I don't know, but just imagine though they had something like this. It's like the size of a mall. The size of a mall. Maybe the size of like a stadium. Because it's about that big. Okay, this guy's looking for people for me.
These turnstiles require a complimentary Pizzaplex entry pass. There should be one located near the main entrance.
Yeah, I think there's one over here. Right here. Good work. That's pretty cool. Party! Okay. We need to go through here.
Well done, superstar. You have access to the lobby. Unfortunately,
as soon as you open
the complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria.
Yeah, I know.
You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
As soon as you open that, she stops eating trash. But if you, like, stay, you know, if you just sit, stand there and just kind of like wait and watch her, she'll just Chica, that's her name, she'll start she'll stay there, but she won't move until you open this gate. Gotta watch out for this piece of shit. I gotta go to the right. But she comes from to the left, to the right. See how she's moving right there? So she's right there and shit. See, when they catch you, I guess they could change it, like they don't eat you. So they could sense you. I didn't know that.
My friendly security staff can help. Where are you?
No! How did you know? I was at the blue. Sorry, I hate her. I hate her very much. Throw water on her. Those things, they, I don't know if they notify security or something, like alert, alert, I haven't got caught by any of them yet.
Freddy, I found the free gift!
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
Sounds so sad.
My friendly security staff can help.
See, when they catch you, like, they just, like, catch you. Like, you're busted, you're getting... The security comes after you and picks you away. Okay, so we're gonna... We got the cam. There she is, she's right there. I could go up there. I'm on the side. She's right there.
Who wants candy?
You don't have any, liar. Like, I do! It's like, she haven't got any. It's like, you're a liar. See, I gotta go up and I go around. Before I didn't know about that.
Where are you?
You're not friendly, bitch. I'm not gonna come out until she gets down, like kinda like going down. Cause last time like she was right here. And I was right there, and she turned around, like, she, boom. It's like, they have them smart.
Stop only.
Alright, here's my chance. She's right there. I think there was something here too.
This area is off limits.
Let me hide in here for a moment. I'm gonna double check, make sure everything's here. I knew it. See? The walls are shaking. I don't like that girl. And she, and they're giving me things over her. Okay, let's see. Fake pizzas. Okay. Go here.
It ain't my pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Oh man, now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Perfect timing.
Thank you.
Okay, we're kind of safe here for now. Because I played this area before, so I know like where or when they're going to come out. Anything after the snap, the part where I left off, which is where you have to hide and there's like laundry, or there's like a laundry chute or like a cart. And you, if you played this, you probably know what I'm talking about. But you go in and there's like three like Easter eggs in there, like gifts, and you have to try to get those. You like ignore them, but I always try to get everything in the game because I don't like going back and doing it. I end up getting one, but suppose there's like two other prizes in there. I haven't gotten those yet because I always get caught. And after a while, it just gets really tedious afterwards, where you're always getting caught. It's like you F up, and you gotta do it again, and then again, and then again, and again. And you're like, ah, forget it. Turn the game off. Try it another time. But anyways, I'm gonna end it here because the time duration of this recording is about 45 minutes. And I want to do a part two of this. I'm going to see if I can do a whole walkthrough. Like, more than part two. Because a lot of videos I have posted are usually part one and part two. Because if nobody really is interested in kind of watching the game, I don't really post more than two videos each per game. But if it shows that there's enough views, enough interest in watching the game, then I'll put out more. It seems the game Backbone, yeah. That it seems you guys have been liking that. I mean, it only gets like 80 views, but it does better than my other videos. So I'm gonna continue also with that game Backbone, and do a part five and continue. So anyways, I'm gonna cut it here, and then I'm gonna do a part two. Another time, because I have to edit this video and try to make it at least down to maybe like 30 minutes, maybe 25, see how much I can cut. But anyways, thank you for coming, thank you for watching. Hope you had a decent New Year's Day, New Year's Eve. I hope you had a good Christmas. If not, well, let's hope that this year is much better. Subscribe if you haven't. If you're new, I do a lot of gameplay videos. I just do stuff for fun, and I'll get everyone, involved in some gameplay and stuff like that. Just something to do, but try to get everyone to have a little fun, So, anyways, subscribe if you haven't. Hit that like. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for coming. Leave a comment. Let me know if I missed anything. Let me know if I missed any presents or gifts. And I'll read the comments. And I'll see if I can try to go back and get the prize or whatever those jack-in-the-box things. Anyways, I'll see you in the next video. Jossie Cat says salute. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.